you sure these are guilty tears?
Of course they are.
These are fear tears.
Pete's doomed. And it's all my fault. I was supposed to fix the terrible thing I did.
Terrible thing?
I can't tell you because you'll hate me.
Val, nothing you could say would make me hate you. Make fun of you, yeah, but never hate you.
I left out your rotting guava and Pete ate it, and I didn't tell anyone because I was scared you'd hate me because Pete is really sick, and now it's too late.
Now that's the good stuff. Don't worry, boys. With these real guilty tears, we can fix it.
Gustavo! Miguelito!
We got the antidote! Pete's gonna be...
We're too late?
I'm so sorry. I should have told you sooner.
You knew the whole time? You knew Pete was gonna be a mommy?
Yep. We got ourselves a proud little mamacita.
Wait, what?
Wait, but if you didn't know, then what did you know?
He knows not to leave rotten guava lying around.
You found my guava! There's no reward.
So, you knew Pete wasn't poisoned?
Oh, yeah. She's clearly been pregnant for months.
Then why orchestrate this charade? To test my ethics?
Why do I do anything? I was bored.
Can I have my rotten fruit back?